showing you a robot I made using a basic motor. If I just turn it around now, you'll see the motor is inside there. And I call it DizzyBot because it spins, and well, of course it must get very dizzy. So first of all, I'm going to give you a demo, and then we'll show you how it works. So. Then it went totally bonkers, but yeah, it's the only bad thing. The only thing I don't like about it is that the motor goes a bit nuts. Maybe it's the power of the battery, but yeah. I'm going to show you what my weird, loud, dizzy contraption does. So what it does, my contraption does is. So first of all, the power is all from the battery. So right now, it's not going because the buttons are not. But of course, there is some logic, I guess you can see behind that. So this red wire, it goes. You see that? So it goes across from the red wire to the button. But of course, only when the button is pressed will the electricity, the big yellow blob, let's say. Will flow across into here, turn the motor on, and go back. I hope you enjoyed my video. It was really fun to make DizzyBot, and I really enjoyed making this video too. Leave a like if you like DizzyBot and would like to see more, I guess, robotic electronic videos, then please leave a like.